Laiza Elumbaring, taking Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management at Jose Rizal Memorial State University Main Campus. In this video, we will talk about food handling. But before we start, I discuss the properly and safely of handling food. Food handling properly and safely is essential to prevent foodborne illness. Serving food in a safe manner, stopping of spread of bacteria through cross-contamination, routine to follow, and habits to avoid. So what is food handling? Food handling is any aspects of operation in preparation, transport, storage, packaging, wrapping, exposure of sale, serves, and delivery of food. So there are five requirements to make a safety of food while it bring to handled, processed, and prepared. So one, you must wash your hand and wear your PPE.
I forgot you. Well, screw that. Screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
Vegetables, whether it is fresh or not, and wash it. Third is sanitize the kitchen tools and equipment before using it. Dry and sanitize tools and equipment, cut the vegetables and work it.
Apathy's like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional. Yeah, apathy is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never cared at all.
And lastly, let's wrap it all by gently putting the cook inside the clean bowl. So those are the some of the general requirements of choosing food handling. So I hope you have learned something from my video. And God bless. Thank you for watching, guys.